are you doing? Don't wait for an accident to happen. Practice pool safety with your children now, because no parent wants to receive a call explaining how something like this could happen.